To the arts, we check out a new exhibition exploring the colour and culture of island imagery.
Bringing some bright island cheer to a dreary Kiwi winter, Flora Koloa and Cap Cap is the work of three artists paying homage to the island iconography of their homelands.
So I'm looking at the baskets, everything that's made, the fabric, the fibres. So I've picked up some plants this time and looked closely in the plants and details of plants that are very part of that Koloa that is made.
Colour and culture also echo in the canvases of Solomon Islands artist Ali Fa'amauri.
To me, multicultural is all about colours, and this is why I add colours to my current paintings, which I don't normally do.
And the vivid explosions of Sylvia Masters' lush landscapes are a tribute to her heritage.
I've gone in a new direction, looking at Te Vaivai and more to do with my Cook Island heritage, and sort of claiming a bit of my birthright at the same time, and feeling more confident about who I am as a Cook Islander.
I love the colours, and that exhibition is on at the Orkai at Reef Gallery, 69 Beach Road, Auckland City, until September the 24th.